Okay, so picture this. I'm in a coffee shop. I'm supposed to be writing a blog, but I've got writer's block. I'm a little bored. I'm feeling creative. And the song on the radio in the coffee shop is taken over. So what happened? I ended up writing a song parody, and that's what I'm going to sing for you today. Now, I don't claim to be the world's best singer, but I do claim to love singing, and I'm creative. So, enjoy this song. It's called Focus, parentheses, I missed it, closed parentheses. You say I only hear what I want to. You say I space out all the time. So, and I thought focusing was simple, and I felt that I didn't belong. But now that I am diagnosed, now I know that I heard something wrong, must have missed it. What? I missed it. You say I only hear what I want to. I don't listen hard, don't pay attention to the words and stuff you're saying to anyone, anywhere. You don't understand that I really care. I'm only hearing negative. No, no, no. So I turn the radio on, I turn the radio up, and Lisa Loeb was singing this song, and I got inspired to write a parody all about inattentive ADHD. Some of us daydream when we're super duper bored. We keep quiet and we do not get calm. Well, well, this is not fine. I think that I'm focused, but I'm not. And I thought I'd do something cool, but now I'm not so sure. You try to tell me that I'm clever, but that won't help my confidence or anything with me. You said that I'm not impulsive, but I thought about King Kong. I thought, hey, I can focus, but now I know that I was wrong, 'cause I missed it. What? I missed it. You said you yell because you love me, and that won't help me. You know what helps me is name Greek inserta. It helps me 'cause you know it's generics don't work. And you say, focus! You say, I only hear what I want to. Thanks for listening.